Hey WCI, I'm David.
I'm Eric.
And welcome to PowerSurge.
Start off last night's backyard bash and the bio yesterday. Shout out to Mr. Molinaro and SEC for a great fundraiser for United Way. Highlights of backyard bash will come next week. Mr. Molinaro, what did you think of last night's backyard bash?
The good news is the weather held up and we didn't have to have it in this dungeon. But it's as usual. It's bumping. People are having a lot of good times. Some memories were made and we're looking forward to doing it again next year.
What's the scariest part of grade 9 so far?
The teachers.
Your name?
Jake.
Alright, Jake, and what's the scariest part of grade 9 so far?
The grade 12s.
What's your name?
Shakira.
And what's the scariest part of grade 9?
Work.
What's your name?
Gwyneth.
And what's the scariest part of grade 9?
Coming to school.
Alright, thank you.
Jackson. And what's the worst part of grade 9?
All the homework.
What's your name?
My name's Arthur.
And what's the worst part of grade 9?
I have to say the homework.
What do you think the scariest part of grade 9 would be?
I think just adjusting to the new school and the surroundings and learning where everything is and all the big kids.
They still scare me.
A fronte di persone che non vogliono esserci ci sono. Che non parlano delle cose ma parlano d'altro, che mi attribuiscono delle maschere.
Io e non tu, capra ignorante. Parla di quello che ho fatto e non di quello che non ho fatto.
On a mission to find WCI's birthday. Do you know when WCI's birthday is?
No, I do not.
Mission fail.
I have no confidence in that response.
Thank you. Well, WCI, looks like our mission has failed, and I guess that means I'm out of a job.
Dude, come back, I found it.
What? Really? Finally, we have a date. WCI, it's apparently 1939 was the year that WCI was born. Now, all we need is a day.
Both boys' teams won 3-0, and the senior girls' basketball team won 46-26.
Hey, WCI, we're here with Mr. Windsor, coach for the senior boys' volleyball team. So, Windsor, what did you think the first game against Cass?
Well, we were off to a good start, 3-0. We're just working on our rotations and getting to know each other, but it turned out pretty good. So, looking forward to Thursday.
What are your thoughts on the rest of the season?
Well, we got a lot to learn. We got a lot of new players. We lost a lot of players, and we're in Double A this year, so we're just looking at improving, going out there, winning some games, and doing well in our tournaments.
Officer and boss, right, Mr. Windsor?
Sure, Eric.
Thank you.
That's all right.
I'm doing whatever it takes, stopping and nothing, I'm up in your face, shaking it off, no matter the cause, I'm feeling the wind, I'm taking it all, I'm paving the way with the sweat and the blood, I'm at the top, rising above, I want the gold, give me the rush, Queen Midas.
Fireball.
Do you ever have a moment that just blows?
Here's a clip.
Hey, WCI, welcome back to another episode, or a new segment I like to call That Blows. For our first victim.
Don't come to school next Friday.
Here's a clip.
Sleep and pet my cat.
What's the cat's name?
Tubby.
What do you do on your PA day, Claire? What do you do on your PA day?
Well, everyone really wonders what teachers do on the PD days. PD days, actually, professional development. We develop professionally by each of us collecting large sacks of rocks, and the departments get together in the large gym. We hurl the rocks at each other and say, ha, arts are better than French. And French says, oh yeah, well, we're better than phys ed, and they hurl rocks at them. And then the teachers that are left standing with the least amount of bloodshed are the winners, and they win a free dinner at the principal's house.
Awesome.
Thank you.